We will now record this webinar so those who are missing it will be able to join. Thank you all for being here. This is an exciting day for us in collaboration with EFE Global and EFE Palestine, which is Education for Employment group, both in Palestine and Washington, D.C. My name is Faris Almi with International Strategic Management. We're honored to be hosting a marketplace for you to meet Palestinian women and entrepreneurs and what they're into, learn and hear from them about what they're doing with their businesses and have an opportunity to have an exchange or a dialogue with them. Appreciate where you're joining from. Thank you so much. Chat is disabled. We will fix that right now. It seems like some people are chatting with me, so I'm not sure why it's disabled for some, but let's fix that. There we go, attendees. It should be now done and fixed, I hope. If not, just let me know. It looks like there are people who are chatting. Attendees can submit questions, allow questions. It says attendees can comment. Here we go. So you should be able now to use the chat as well in case you would like to use the chat. Thank you so much for being with us. What we'll do is we will have each one of the entrepreneurs come to the main stage here with me and explain to you what they do within less than 1 minute. So I'll be moving pretty fast. And then once they speak about their business and what they do, we will have you then, if you want to have questions or anything else like that, just please start asking the question as they come through. We have 7 entrepreneurs that will come through. So this should be a smooth and easy process to go through it. And then they will be available via the chat or via the question and answers so they could answer your questions or your comments as well. With that being said, I'm going to go ahead and roll in the first entrepreneur and see if you have any questions about them. As we roll these entrepreneurs in one by one, there will be a short few minutes between them. So therefore, in case you have questions or comments, I'll be available as well. This program, this is our 3rd marketplace with the entrepreneurs, and we've had a variety of entrepreneurs come speak about their businesses and what they're doing. And they have been engaged with us for the past 2 years through the process of their scaling up their businesses. And we actually excited about also having a smaller group as well from them to attend in the next few weeks to be traveling to the state to visit some of the sites as we will be showing them here between Washington, D.C. and Detroit, Michigan. And here is our first entrepreneur, Areej.
مرحبا، اسمي أريج أبو شعلباك، صاحبة مشروع رش كير. فكرة المشروع هو إنتاج صابون بيعطي عناية سريعة بشكل بسيط مع نتائج واضحة على البشرة والشعر. في كتير من الأشخاص اللي بيعانوا من مشاكل جلدية مثل الجفاف، الأكزيما والتحسس لبعض المركبات في المنتجات التجارية. بيصيروا شعرين براحة واضحة لما بيستبدلوا الصابون التجاري بالنوع الطبيعي، والسبب إن المكونات هي طبيعية من زيت الزيتون أساسها ومجموعة من زيوت وزبدات نباتية مثل زيت زبدة الشيا، زيت جوز الهند وغيرها. وإحنا كمان منضيف essentials oils اللي هي خلاصة زيوت الأعشاب اللي إلها خصائص علاجية على البشرة، وما منضيف fragrance oil اللي بتكون بيتم تصنيعها وتركيبها في المختبرات بشكل صناعي. كمان بتميز المنتج عند الصابون بأنه ما بيسبب حساسية وآمن للاستعمال اليومي وبناسب الأشخاص بمختلف العمر والجنس.
About her business, please feel free to use the chat or the questions to submit your questions, or the chat to submit the chat. Let me know. Okay, I'm stop sharing right now to give you a few minutes for those who would like to ask questions about the chat. Assuming everyone can hear me, if I'm assuming that, and I'm moving forward with the assumption that you could hear me, maybe you could put in the chat that you can hear. Yes, you can purchase her products online as well, and we will make sure that you have links to all of these individuals that are coming through. Okay. Yep. We'll make sure that you have links to her products and services. I think we had it in the, as she presented, but we will make sure that she puts that in the chat as well as follow up with you on it. All right. Next, I'm going to have another entrepreneur in the chat. Okay. Thank you, Sarah, for sharing that. So you can hear, which is good news. I'm going to go ahead and present the next entrepreneur and her business, Ola. And she will tell you a little bit about what she does. And then we'll keep this conversation going with what you would like to learn about her.
صاحبة مشروع فلسطينيات للتراث الفلسطيني. طبعا مشروعي عبارة عن مطرزات كل ما يخص التطريز الفلسطيني، وخاصة اللي هو الإكسسوارات، محافظ، فساتين سواري، يعني هدول أكتر منتجات أنا بشتغل فيها. تباع منتجاتي في قطاع غزة والضفة الغربية وأراضي 48، كمان يعني بتركيا وبألمانيا. أهم منتجاتي يعني اللي أكثر الطلب عليها اللي هي الإكسسوارات بشكل عام، محافظ الرجالي صارت بشكل خاص يعني هلأ، واللي هي فساتين السواري والبدل الرسمي السواري. فيعني كمان يعني تباع منتجاتي بشكل مباشر وأونلاين.
Okay, thank you so much, Ola, for sharing your information. Again, if you have any questions, please feel free to put in the chat or use the Q&A section. We will be providing you with their websites. As you can see, they're already listed when they presented on the last slide, but we will make sure that those who are asking specifically about them, that you will get that information here in the chat, as well as follow-up email as well. Thank you. All right. Any other questions or comments? I'm going to move to the third entrepreneur to speak in case you have no questions or comments, but I'd love to hear if any of you maybe have bought or purchased products before from entrepreneurs from Palestine. Would love to hear your answer maybe in the chat. And if so, what did you buy? Okay, I'm going to move to Rowan while we are getting some of these answers. If you have ever bought a product or a service from any of the entrepreneurs in Palestine, whether these women or others, would love to hear what was your experience and what did you get? That would be great. Okay, I will share the next one. Is recorded. Yes, we are recording it, and we will send a copy again of the website. Thanks for asking the question. So basically, we will, in a few minutes, I think the team here will help me ensure that you get the websites at least for these entrepreneurs that are coming up. So we already had a few of them come up and present. So we already had Arij and Ola present their products and services. So we'll put their websites links in a minute. And right now I'm moving to Rowan, who will be presenting her products and services to you. And then we could go from there. Again, if you have any questions about them besides their websites, which as you can see, they'll show up in the screen for a minute or for a second before it disappears as we continue to show you the next ones. So here's Rowan speaking to you about her product and services.
Ma, مروان. I'm Rowan Rajab, founder Bluestone. We are from Palestine, Tulkarm. Our message: we produce the best product and inspire people to love and share protecting the environment. In our project, we are working on type glasses to produce and restore horticulture bottles and natural candles. Our products are of different size. It starts from 5 centimeters. You can buy them blended and packaged, or you can do them yourself. You can follow us and communication us via our Instagram store. We have delivery to the most countries of the world. To find out more, just send us a message. Remember, we only have one word to protect.
Rowan, such interesting businesses, huh? So far, we've had really three different businesses that are showcasing the diversity of the entrepreneurs and their businesses in the region and what they're doing in Palestine. And it's really interesting to watch them prosper despite some of the challenges that they might be facing. So if you have any questions for any of them, please feel free to put in the chat. Or in the comments. I'm really excited also to present Mira. This is a fourth entrepreneur that we have to share with you what she's doing with her business. And Summer, as she stated, she put in the chat, we will share all the social media via, it'll be easier probably to do it via social media so we could tag you. And of course, you will get an email with the details of these individuals. Close Rowan and bring Mira up. And thank you so much for the questions and comments. Much appreciated. And here.
نجار ريادية أعمال وصاحبة مشروع مطرزات نبيلة ستايل المتخصص في التطريز اليدوي الفلسطيني بكل أشكاله وأنواعه وكذلك الخياطة من إكسسوارات أطقم خشبية مخدات شالات. حب اليوم أحكي عن المنتج الأكثر مبيعا وأكثر عليه طلب هذه الفترة اللي هو الشال. الشال الفلسطيني المطرز بأشكال مختلفة وبألوانه المميزة. هذا المنتج اللي بيلقى رواج كبير بين المغتربين الفلسطينيين خاصة خارج غزة الضفة الغربية القدس بشكل عام. اللي بميز هذا المنتج صراحة أنه إحنا بنقوم فيه بهذا المنتج من الألف إلى الياء في المشروع داخل البيت من بداية من اختيار القماش الألوان التنبيذ على أيدي العاملات السيدات العاملات في المشروع وصولا لتفنيش المنتج وتسليمه إلى الزبون بطريقة تليق باسم مطرزات نبيلة ستايل. شكرا لكم.
Thank you, Mira. Yet one more entrepreneur with different perspective and what she's doing. Would love to hear your questions or thoughts or comments. Feel free to do that in the chat as we bring the next entrepreneur. We're moving through them pretty fast, so we'll have a little bit of time for those who want to network or chat with the different people that are here. Of course, you're free to do that as well. And thank you for enabling the closed capture. That could potentially be helpful for someone who is maybe able to follow it through the typing of this description. All right, and yes, you could choose the different languages as you could see through the show captions. And then there is, although we don't have any translators today with us, we have through the videos, you can see that there are some of the descriptions are in English and some of the entrepreneurs spoke in English. But the product and services, they were all listed within that video, pictures of them or images of them, as well as some links to those websites as well. All right, we'll just keep moving. So thank you, Mira. Thank you, Rowan. Thank you, Allah. Thank you, Arij. We now will move to Amani. Amani is another entrepreneur that will be presenting her products now, and we'll we'll take the questions after she finishes her presentations.
مرحبا، أنا أماني زبن، مصممة أزياء، متخصصة أكثر بتصميم العبايات، صاحبة مشروع أماني زبن كوتور. من خلال مشروعي بسعى لتحقيق حلم زبونة في ارتداء عبائتها الخاصة بنمطها المحتشم واللمسة العصرية. طبعاً أنا الشرائح المستهدفة لإلي هن السيدات المحجبات، أيضاً غير المحجبات، لأنه العباءة موجودة وحاضرة معنا بالمناسبات، وموجودة كمان يعني بكل المناسبات اللي بتمرق معنا الدينية، والمناسبات كمان الأخرى المختلفة. البيع عندي بشكل مباشر، أيضاً القطعة عندي بتكون كاستومايز للزبائن اللي بحبوا يكونوا متميزين.
Thank you, Amani. So that's another product of what she's showing. As you could tell, obviously these entrepreneurs have a lot more products and services that they're showing here. We have intentionally asked them to showcase 1 to 3 products just because of the time that we have together with you. And the idea that now once you meet them and expose to these entrepreneurs, that we hope that you stay in touch with them and find ways to support them through your purchasing some of their products or promoting some of their products and services as well. So with that, thank you. Go on. What she basically sells, in case you were not able to follow it through, is kind of like a cover that goes on in addition to the dress and of course dresses. So it's pretty interesting to see these entrepreneurs and how they created businesses with all these different things that they're doing. Maader is next, and I will have her come speak here in a second. So, share my screen with Maader.
اسمي مآثر إبراهيم الزعاني، صاحبة الحسناء ستايل. مشروعي بدأ من قبل حوالي 5 سنوات. بيهتم بكل سيدة أنيقة موجود في قطاع غزة. عندي خدمة توصيل ديليفري لكل أنحاء العالم. وصلت للضفة الغربية، مصر، الأردن، بلجيكا. وناوية إن شاء الله في المرحلة الجاية نوصل لتركيا ولأكثر من دولة تانية. بيهتم تصميم الأزياء، تفصيلها وإعادة تدوير الأقمشة القديمة. دخلت خدمة جديدة اللي هي الطباعة على الأقمشة والمقات والصحون. بتمنى إنكم تزوروني في صفحتي على الفيسبوك باسم الحسناء ستايل. شكراً لكم.
Thank you so much. What an interesting business as well. And she's already exporting to so many countries. So please feel free to connect with her and see what other products she's servicing or selling through her website and through, sounds like she has a Facebook page that you could potentially connect with her there as well.
And thank you for the chat. Actually with us here too.
Yeah.
If you'd like to chat with her as well.
All right. Thank you, Summer. Yeah, I can't really see who's in that rooms, but you could, if any of the entrepreneurs are here and you want to come to the stage, you're also welcome to do that. In addition, please feel free to respond or comment on the chat or the questions. If you have challenge, let Summer or Derek or I know. Summer, اللي معانا وحابة تيجي على الستيج أو حابة تجاوب أي سؤال من فضلك بالله ابدي. إذا في أي تعليق أو شيء تاني حابين تحكوا تفضلوا. Thank you so much. All right. So I think this is the 6th and the last one is the 7th and last entrepreneur, I think. Let me look and see through my list here. So yep, I think this is it. This is the 7th and last entrepreneur that we have today. But please feel free to to stick around and answer questions or ask questions for those who are visiting with us and those entrepreneurs that are with us. Please feel free to comment or put your website links or whatever you like. Samar, did you have anything from you, or you think you're good?
سهاد صيدام صاحبة مشروع بيت المرأة الفلسطينية للمطرزات العصرية تصميم الأزياء. مشروعي كان عبارة عن فقط تطريز، لكن حاليا بالوقت الحالي صار برضو تصميم أزياء. اشتغلت على نظام الديزاينات العصرية، أحول الأتواب القديمة لديزاينات عصرية مواكبة للموضة وللعصر وللصبايا تحديدا. دخلت في شغلي أكتر إشي اللي هو تصميم الأزياء الحديث، ودخلت الخشبيات والجلديات بالنسبة للمطرزات. من مشاريع الجديدة والحلوة اللي أنا شغالة فيها هلا حاليا عم بشتغل مع أطفال متلازمة داون، عم بعلمهم مهارة التطريز والخياطة، والحمد لله نجح معي المشروع ونجحوا معي هدول الرياديين الأطفال الصغار، وسميتهم أنامل مبدعة أطفال صغار. وإن شاء الله مشروعي يعني في له تطوير كبير، وفي له نقاط بيع الحمد لله توزعت بين الضفة وكندا وأمريكا ودول المغرب العربي، وإن شاء الله حاليا حشارك كمان في معرض في كندا خلال الأيام القادمة.
Mashallah, she's already selling all over the place, and she actually mentioned that she will be in Canada soon for an exhibit that she's selling her products and services in. So another way to connect with them, obviously through these exhibits, and of course through this online marketplace that we are providing here, we're able to support with our partners EFE Palestine and EFE Global. We're thankful for you all joining us today, and we're thankful, of course, for the entrepreneurs' energy and effort in making this work. And we'll stick around for those who would like to ask questions or comments. Otherwise, you know, we could, you know, if you have any questions about the program or any questions about for the entrepreneurs, please feel free to put your questions in the answer, you know, in the Q&A section. We will take them as they come. Thank you for those who are saying thank you. And thank you for those who are, I'm glad to hear that you're proud of these women and their handmade products, and that's great. All right, Summer was saying that she will share all these websites and links through social media, and we'll probably follow up with an email with a portfolio of the entrepreneurs and how you can stay in touch with them. Sounds like everybody got what they want from the gathering here today, so we won't keep you. I want to say thank you for you being here. Thank you for those who joined us. Thank you for those who are with us, and thank you for those who support us, and thank you for, of course, our partnerships. We're thankful for EFE Global and Palestine. Okay. Have a great day, guys. Thank you so much.